2010 Section 1 tournament banner. The team had a tremendous season and lost the semis to Hollister, but still brought home a banner. Next up, the 2011 South Area District 35 Tour banner. They started out where they left off. They went all the way to the sectional tournament. Then comes banner number 8, the tournament banner for 2010, and this is the 2011 banner, and this is for 10 to 11 year olds. They went as far as absolute possible. The 2011 state champion banner. Next is the 2012 District 35 banner. Then comes the 11 to 12 year old. Section 1, confetti cannons are starting to fly as the team moves under those banners right now. Let's welcome our team as they come through. Big round of applause for our team. The confetti's flying high over the team as they come through. In the Pinky Bowlers, Ted, Nate, and Jennifer Malone. Rub Ted's head for luck, there's Ted. They rub his head before each and every game for luck. They brought him with him in the picture. Nate and Jennifer took Ted to the series to support the kids. There's Ted. And more of the confetti keeps going off as we welcome our team. In the blue car, Austin Peretti. Catcher, key run. That single against Connecticut, great glove. Congratulations, guys. Welcome. Let's wave those flags and cheer them on. Great middle relief pitcher, started a rally with a double and a huge comeback against San Ramon. Next up, let's wave the flags and put the Capote 5 for Porter Strait. Woo! I love the confetti. He played second base, batted 294 in region, 286 with a home run. Huge gems at second, Porter Strait. Family, Heather and Kendall, and John Bannister. Next up in that 69 Camaro, Cole Tomey. He plays third base. It's nicknamed Smoothie. Woo, Cole. Next up, James O'Halloran. Nicknamed J-Mo, played catcher in outfield, batted 364 in region, 273 in the World Series, did a solid job behind the plate. Let's let them go through, they've got to keep them moving.